Hi everyone, my name is Richard Brause and I'd like to share some tips with you for a productive and efficient practice with a table tennis robot Amicus. Today we are focusing on the Chiquita return and the backhand topspin above the table. The backhand side spin flick, also known as Chiquita, is a popular option for returning and attacking a side spin serve. In this sequence, we can see nicely how the side spin generated by the Amicus gets neutralized by Thiago's backhand flick. It's important to be close to the ball and accelerate the wrist on contact. By touching the ball on the backside or a little below the ball, the focus of the flick can be either on speed or side spin.